and it's jammed away from him after the whistle had been blown by Hines, and here comes Lindros into the fray, and he's wrapped up with Lee Norwood. One linesman was in the midst of it for a moment, peeled off, and now Lindros and Norwood may actually get things started here. Lindros trying with a couple of rights.
That'll get the crowd going, huh? I think he had to do this. It's been a long time coming because the liberties that all the players are taking against Lindros. And
and maybe a few more, but almost all of them standing.
Lindros is just saying to his partner in the penalty box, "It didn't hurt me, it didn't hurt me." That's why he's got the big smile on his face.
The uppercuts always look pretty impressive, though.
Yes,
don't they
do.
St. Louis penalty number 20, Lee Norwood. Flyers penalty number 88, Eric Lindros. He's responding to this point.
6 seconds. Eric Lindros, Flyers, each a 5-minute major fighting.
Two pretty big boys there.
I could see the strategy Norwood was going for there to at least get the big man back against the glass. But when it goes strength against strength and size against size, why, Lindros is going to win that battle with most. Norwood 6-1, 198. He's up with it. The net is empty. Recchi's pass. Tipped across. Lindros. Score!
Well, number 88 certainly put a lot of authority to that shot as he picks up the pass from Recchi and wrists it, and that'll do it. So the Flyers respond to a couple of days of hard work. They took that practice time to the ice this afternoon, and they'll walk out of here with a victory. That's number 9 for Eric Lindros. Well, today's game is brought to you by Miller Lite.
Holder on Volek. Along comes Fettig. Lindros moves in front. Score!
Well, there's another player for the Flyers that has reached 10 goals as number 88 connects. But some good work done by Recchi in the corner. He does his job keeping the puck there. Now, you always want your second man to come in and help out. What the Islanders do, everybody's standing around and watching Lindros just move towards the net. Nobody really challenges them. And as the Islander, I couldn't catch the number 4, Krug goes down. Lindros shoots it right under him. That's the screen. Healy, where is it? He doesn't see it.
He's in for time. Along with number 8.
Benoit Hogue to Kerber. Fires and a save made by Beauregard. And the net is locked behind him. Oh, and what a great train hit on Thomas by Lindros. As Lindrosen gives to him. Score!
Didn't take very long, did it? Well, there's the importance of winning the draw. You know, as Lindros beat Turgeron cleanly, and then it just moved out of the own zone, that transition play. So Lindros has 2 goals tonight. The line has scored 6. Recchi has 6 points. There's the draw. Now watch how quickly the Flyers move it out. Benning did an excellent job to screen his player out. Galley fired around the boards, and Recchi moves it ahead, and that's all she wrote.
2 goals and an assist for Lindros.
Flyers goal scored by number 88, Eric Lindros.
2 goals. 4 assists for Mark Gress in front. Shot one, knocked out, rebound, score! Lindros!
The
was very concerned going into this game. You know, they wanted to make sure they have a good start. There was a deflection and the puck was just sitting there for Lindros. And anytime you give number 88 an opportunity to fire that puck at the net, a lot of times it's going to go in. And that's an excellent start for the Flyers. And since the opening faceoff, you know, they went right after Ottawa and it paid off with a goal.
First time that Eric has a first period goal. Lindros to Recchi to Benning. At the goal crease when that one went in.
And they still couldn't stop them. Boy, what amazing how they moved that puck around. Tic-tac-toe play, but they're going to see a mad scramble, and Todorkovic just can't get back on his feet. And Lindros, as the trailer in that play, comes late, and he just finds an opening. I don't know where the opening was, but that's his second of the night. And now the Flyers have a four-goal lead, and this line continues to pile up the goal. It's like a bowling alley there. Pins all over the place.
$200 more to the Flyers. Flyers fight for life. Had an assist, but he was sure strong on defense in a game that emphasized that. Recchi to Lindros, a hat trick.
Here they come. As a National Hockey League player, and he will get plenty of those before his career is over. But again, this shows the playmaking skill of Mark Recchi, right on the stick, and Lindros one-timed it. Remember, we had talked about how Lindros wasn't pleased the way he was getting rid of that shot on a one-time basis, and he spent extra time out on the ice to improve that area. And the good players turn out to be great players by working on areas that they're not pleased with.
Flyers goal. Scored by number 88, Eric Lindros. That's the hat trick. His third goal of 82 and 14 for the season. So the assist to number 8, Mark Recchi, along with number 13, Brian Penny.
Well, the first of many. What will be done with all the hats? If you have one that you like, will you ever get it back again?
Here's again, it's a two on